Hello, my name is Gulfisha Jabin. Actually, I'm from Saudi Arabia. I finished my graduation as a nurse. I did BSc nursing from Nizam Institute of Medical Sciences. After that, I worked in Saudi Arabia for a couple of years. And then when I came for vacation, I saw the ad of Anu's MSc Cosmetology. And since then, it really, I felt like doing this course. And when I came here to Anu's, they have really, I have seen a fabulous faculty and very helping principal ma'am and directors and everyone. Like the way they were interacting and the way they were boosting each and every student is really good. Actually, I'm from the science background, so it's easier for me. But they were even insisting the students who are not from the science background. That really made me feel like it's the place where everybody can really grow. So I just joined this course, and I think I have really experienced a very nice atmosphere and everything over here, in international standards, of course. So I'm really happy to do this.
Why you changed?
Yeah, actually, nursing is something where definitely you can work, but the thing is, there physically you have to, any physical ailments, clients you have to deal with. But beauty is something which really helps you to give a psychological, upliftment for a client. So they'll feel more happier about themselves. So that things make you more happy. So I felt that this is much better than what I did before. So I opted for this. Yeah.